Hi friends, so this is a continuation video of the video we did earlier. So if you would want to use only 5 products, see I have cancelled out a hydrator or a moisturizer here. If you want, you know, something good to apply on skin, some humectants like hyaluronic acid, glycerin and all, you can definitely use. If you're a dry skin person, then only I suggest a moisturizer, otherwise you don't need a moisturizer, okay? Now, in this video only, I just want to pause and I'll show you. If you would want to really bring it down to 3 products, then what is it that you would want to do? Okay, just a moment. Yeah, so if you would want to just bring it to 4 products in your skincare and don't want anything else, these two you can combine. Okay, you can combine a face wash which has exfoliator in it already. For example, the Recast Vitamin C Serum, the same lab produces something called as glycolic acid face wash. Okay, it has already that exfoliator in it, and it also has a lot of other things which usually works as face wash. Okay, so you can use that once in a day at night. Okay, you can in the morning, you can just skip. So if you would want to live in your life with 4 products, so these are going to be your 4 products. Okay, a sunblock, a vitamin A, a vitamin C, and of course these two combine. Okay, so in next video we'll see the only 3 products that you will need. Okay, thank you.